The rescued man has been identified as Bosco Byabasaija, a resident of Kibiana village in the Kitoba sub-county of Hoima district. The Kipa Party village chairperson, Lydia Atuhura, said residents allegedly found Byabasaija with five other people in the bush offloading six cows from a car. She added that as the angry residents approached the suspect's home, his accomplices fled with the car. However, the residents managed to arrest two suspects. Atuhura explains that Byabasaija allegedly turned violent when residents tried to arrest him. At around 4:50 p.m., I received a call that one of my residents called Dan lost 10 cows in the past 2 weeks. Since then, he hasn't been sleeping. We suspected some of the youth in Kipa Party who brought a black Toyota Wish. During offloading, we approached the suspects and found that they had thrown a cow of around 250 kilograms in a pit. We then arrested one suspect and he told us where the other cows were hidden. They told us that other cows are at Byabasaija's home. We have so far rescued six cows and arrested one suspect. UBJ. Kikumi. Security personnel led by the Hoima Deputy Resident District Commissioner, Michael Chakashari, rushed to the scene as soon as they got information and rescued Byabasaija from being killed by the angry residents.
Arrested. He had a panga, he wanted to cut people. So he was saying that was self-defense. But we found cows in his backyard, which were tied.
Chakashari said there is growing concern over the increased theft of livestock in the district, which he attributed to poverty among the people.
It seems these thugs go steal cows, maybe from Chankwanzi, then they bring them here, they exchange with the other thugs from here. So so far now, these cows do not have any owner. So I call upon the people who know that they could have lost cows from this region to come to Kitoba Police, our CPS in Kitoba, so that they are led to where these cows are. There are quite a number of cows which are still in the jungles, we have been told, so we are trying to recover them. And once we recover them, we shall put them in one place, and the owners will come with proof to have them taken back.
He added that security has intensified operations to deal with livestock thieves and hope that Byabasaija will help the police to identify other suspects.
Christmas period, the theft of cows is going to be very rampant. They use these vehicles called the Wish. The Wish, they use these other motorcycles with the bags behind, the tuk-tuk, to carry these cows. Incidentally, you can't imagine a cow as big as this one can be put in a Wish. There is a way they tie it, and then they put it in a Wish. You find in a Wish, there are about three or four cows. So the way they tie them there is really very professional. These thugs, these thieves are very professional.
Currently, the suspect is receiving treatment for the wounds he sustained from the angry residents at Hoima Regional Referral Hospital. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagabaka Toto for the news.